for by the vainglory of men they end.